history could happen to any person. The victim could be a woman as a man because they don't have some consideration about the internet. For the danger and irresponsibility of the other communication as if they were true. In the internet, people can communicate with someone stranger that could be a coincidence, or because he or she communicates, we have to be careful when we give our personal information to someone as they were announcements. They have to be checked at the ministry, at the police, or at the judicial power, their antecedents. And by priority, they have to go with our person because they can evaluate and certify the situation. Thanks for watching this.